still no treasure.
Maybe they have a strong island, but all we left was like...
Well, then they better give up and leave us alone. We've been lucky so far, they haven't found us. It was only a matter of time before they plug up to see the treehouse.
Say, what's with this?
Not again.
Shut up, Lord!
Thank you, Bluebeard.
You may proceed.
Bluebeard's vicious. Bluebeard is cruel. Pirate, you never lost your voice. Like a cat in a tree, you watch carefully until the moment you can crush every fool.
That's all? It's no Iliad.
No, it's not. I like it. It's what we must do.
What must we do?
I think the cat up in the tree too long. We must attack. Crush these fools digging up our paradise.
What's the treasure?
There is no treasure. They dug up every square inch of this island.
Then what's our plan, Lemire?
Gather your puppets.
I don't.
Nice lines, guys.
Is a paper umbrella okay? A pencil?
Anything. Everything. Well, we're looking to this spot, and when they least attack it, no, expect it, we'll attack them, and frighten them back to their ship.
Well, what if they fight back?
We'll fight forward!
Aye, a good battle is just what we need. We've been lying around.
Lines, guys.
What? I heard someone yell, "Treasure! Who found it?
Other side of treasure, better be ready to turn over the gold.
Ross, you're the timbers."
What?
I didn't find nothing.
Sure, you sly fox.
Not me.
Me? Nothing but sand.
Sand and more sand.
Sand everywhere, nor any drop to drink.
How about you two? More blisters.
But we don't mind blisters if they're for you, Captain.
Then it's gotta be